Welcome to Challenge Mode. Here's where your dinosaur management and facility construction skills are really going to be tested. Are you up to the challenge?
Responsible management of our animals is key, as is creating a safe environment for our visitors.
Bottom line, I couldn't have done it any better. Thanks.
We can always use a few more resources. Here's our chance to earn some.
Thank you.
expedition center will allow you to send dig teams around the world in search of new dino fossils. DNA can be extracted from these fossils, which our scientists can then turn into living, breathing dinosaurs. And that's our true lifeblood. Ceratosaurus. There are distinctive spines that run down its back and a bladed horn on its head. Just what you don't want to run into when you're out there alone or in a group.
When you do well, you make me look better. I won't forget that.
Park rating is up. Things are going your way. I wonder how long it will last, huh?
I've got a new offer for you to review. Business is good, but it can always be better. Consider this contract. Doesn't want to be in showbiz. You can sure help out the entertainment division with this contract.
When our numbers go up, everything gets better, easier. Except the plumbing. Whee! That can get a little, you know. Look, just get the attendance numbers up.
Keep this up and the sky's the limit. I'm not telling you to take this next contract. But only a fool would pass up this deal. you really killed it on that contract. I just received a new contract. You are definitely going to want to check out. I'd work with you anytime. I was worried there for a minute, but you came through for the entertainment division. The contract to increase our attendance is closed, and that is your doing. Boom! Heard of a great opportunity we should get behind.
Research. Research is the foundation on which the Jurassic World properties are built. And oh, look, what have we here? A contract. Taking that contract was the smart choice. You've proved that. Thanks.
Boom! Just like I knew you would. You've come through with a win for the entertainment division.
Plate has room for a little more, don't you think? So why not give this new contract a once-over then?
This is a side hustle that we should get behind. Is a textbook example of doing it right.
Is just too good to pass up.
Oh my gosh, you got a sick dinosaur on your hands. It's time to treat it. Or what comes next, that's going to be on your hands as well.
No diseased dinosaurs detected.
Power is something we simply cannot ignore when it comes to our operations. Without power, we don't have any power.
Yes, this is exactly what we needed. Well done completing that contract.
You up for a new challenge? Well, then you are going to want to see this new contract.
I'm not going to argue against increasing revenue. I guess that would be purely idealistic. But raise this money responsibly, because it may get spent a whole other way.
Up again. New research and dig sites are now available. You might want to have a look. And by might, I mean definitely.
With you on my team, there's no stopping us. Way to get it done. Show business is all about the deal, and I am all about this next contract. You should be too.
Thank you. done some impressive work, and I thought I was the only competent one around here.
Here's a new contract. I thought of you first.
Word is that a new contract is available.
Remember, the show must go on. This contract makes that possible. When I was younger, I prayed for opportunities like the one that just crossed my desk. Take that as a hint. I wasn't sure about this contract, but no matter. The higher-ups were pleased, so you should be as well.
Here's an opportunity that you have to see.
Attending to feeder supply.
Nice work, and you didn't even make it look like work.
Now this contract is something special, and I know just the person for the job. Can you guess who I'm thinking about?
Quality comes at a price, and that price is an increase in the percentage you share with the Hammond Foundation. Oh, yeah.
just received a new contract you are definitely going to want to check out. Show, and now they have more to see because of you completing that contract.
Security isn't always clean or easy, but it is always necessary. So look this contract over. We've some work you might be interested in. Security requires vigilance and commitment to the task at hand. You've proven yourself at that.
I don't know if your schedule's free, but this contract looks too good to be true. Okay, that might be hyperbole, but still, no harm in checking it out.
Dinosaurs has failed to incubate. I never said bringing back dinosaurs was gonna be easy.
This contract can really help our bottom line. Now this contract could really help us both out. Thanks to you, we've got the power. Offer for you to review.
For you, a contract like this should be no sweat whatsoever. Just hatch a few of the little things, okay? And anyway, at that size, they're all cute. This dinosaur, the Edmontosaurus, was originally uncovered at a site in Canada. I'll let you guess where. The T-Rex thinks these are delicious, and who's to argue? Expensive. You should get that fixed and soon. A ranger team is equipped for that.
can't thank you enough, which means I'm not gonna try. Take this contract. It's a good one for both of us.
Sabotage in progress.
Who turned out the lights?
Resolved.
this animal, the Corythosaurus, you can really see chaos in action. Think of all the combinations and patterns that life tries out, looking for that perfect structure. It's not about success. Life is about refining failure over and over and over again. Always a work in progress, ourselves included.
Wow, keep this up and the sky's the limit. I'd say that contract was a hit, wouldn't you?
Curation thing. Your bark rating has not gone unnoticed, and not just by me. Huh? A Torosaurus, correct? Indeed it is. These grow up to be medium-sized and like to eat ferns.
With this contract, opportunity is knocking. Or around here, more precisely, roaring.
Hey, just heard of a great opportunity we should get behind.
Sick dinosaurs can become potentially dangerous dinosaurs. You are upping the risk factor in the facilities.
Uh-oh. Looks like we've got a new type of dinosaur disease on our hands. Time to research a cure.
see you've hatched a Triceratops. Might be cute now, but that's only gonna last for about a week.
No diseased dinosaurs detected.
Looks interesting, and I thought of you first.
Thank you.
Out there, it's dino eat dino. In here, it's just the costs of doing business so our guests can see dino eat dino, right? The Hammond Foundation has found it necessary to raise their fees. It means they believe you can afford it. So there's that.
Impressive work on that contract. It didn't go unnoticed. Written all over it. contract is done and done. Nice work. I really like this one. I think you will too.
Your progress is something to behold. I'm looking for the right word here. Phenomenal, perhaps? Anyway, keep it up.
Yes, the tyrant lizard, the Tyrannosaurus Rex, favorite of early century fiction writers and adolescent children everywhere. And why? Because it represents everything that we fear about the past. It's what we believe that we've conquered, even though it ceased to exist before humanity had reached the proto-ape stage. And that was true. Until now. Until you.
You need to give dinosaurs the right environment if they're going to thrive. Job well done on that contract. Our guests feel safe. Great result.
Knock, knock. Who's there? New contract. That's it. Period. ACU, or Asset Containment Unit, should be your first port of call to bring down a rampaging dinosaur.
To pick up the asset. Has been collected. Delivery confirmed.
We are pleased to welcome Kazasaur.
Sabotage in progress.
No problem. Adding to the list. Adding task.
More money for you equals more money for the Hammond Foundation. Your fees are increasing.
New diseased dinosaur. Detected.
There have been many over the years that have tried to master our unique needs when it comes to park management. No one has done it as successfully as you have.
I never doubted you. Which is to say, I did have some doubt. But you've come through, so thanks.
contract that would really help out the entertainment division. Shouldn't be a problem for a person of your skills.